This is the nicest note I've ever read. Thank you so much, Lisa from Topeka.
But these pop star teens don't even know where Topeka is anymore.
When you think of Shawn Mendes, the heavens immediately part because the guy is an angel. But one limo driver begs to differ. The limo driver and Shawn have some major beef because Shawn was being a total diva. Or was he really? In a hilarious new video from Funny or Die titled Shawn Mendes is a Diva, Shawn Mendes and his limo driver can't seem to get on the same page. But to be fair, the driver didn't give him much of a chance to begin with. He immediately pegged Shawn as a punk teen pop star, even as the singer gives his sandwich to a homeless man. Yeah, that act has diva written all over it. During their car ride together, Shawn's acts of kindness keep getting more and more over the top, but the driver won't let him catch a break.
Excuse me, sir, sorry to bother you. Do you mind turning down the radio? I just
Oh, of course. I wouldn't want to hurt our little spoiled prince's eardrums.
Oh, no. I have to call the soup kitchen I volunteer at to wish them happy Wednesday. Hey, guys. Happy Wednesday. How you guys doing? Good?
Then Shawn goes into total diva mode and demands that the driver pulls over.
Excuse me, sir. Do you mind pulling over just a second, please?
Yes, your majesty.
Excuse me, sir. Hey, do you need a ride?
I would love a ride.
Are you
sure you don't mind?
Yeah, no problem. Just follow me.
After many attempts made by the driver to make Shawn look like a punk teen, it just doesn't work. One, he's Canadian. Two, he has a face and voice of an angel. And three, he is really in touch with his feelings. And speaking of feelings, you have to check out this interview he did with Ellen explaining the meaning of his newest tattoo.
I had this idea for like a year before I got the tattoo, but it's kind of like, you know, the woods here. It's a reflection on water, a sound wave connecting to the city being Toronto. And it was kind of like, this is actually the sound wave is my parents and my sister saying I love you. So it was like connection between home, work, and family.
That's really sweet.
Cool.
Come on, could he be any more perfect? But now I want to hear from you guys. What was your favorite diva moment of Shawn's in the video? And do you like his new tattoo? Let me know all your thoughts in the comments below. And after that, click over here to check out some weird workout tools on Beauty Break. Thanks for hanging out with me today on Clever News. Don't forget to hit me up at Jackie Idonisi on all the socials, and I will see you guys there.